The Toy Park!
Hey guys, welcome to Toy Park! Today we're going to review this Play-Doh. It's Belle's Blooming Castle. I'm so excited, let's start opening up and see what's inside. Here we have a mold, another mold, oh, a bigger mold. Oh, here we get a castle. We have a knife. We have the Play-Doh. Hot pink. Pink, yellow, and let's see what else we have inside the box. Okay, it's a flower mold. Finally, we get Belle. Oh, we do also have an instruction manual that we can follow to make the castle. So let's start creating it right now. So this is for the castle. Here for the flower. This will be our balcony. Press it. So here is Belle. As you can see, we can help her decorate her dress. Here is Belle. She's having a party, so we're going to help her decorate her dress and castle as well. So we will use this mold to help her make a dress. We'll be using this yellow Play-Doh. I will take some. Wow. more of it because it's not enough. And we press. Press. We will use this knife to remove the extra. Here is the molded dress. We will take some pink to make the upper dress. Press. Use the knife to remove the extra. Flatten it. Then press a little until the molded clay will come out. Oh, here we go. Here is the new dress of Belle. We can get some clay and use the molds to decorate her dress. We can use this mold to make the accessories for her dress. Okay, now we got it and we can start decorating. Hold on. Here, we can also make a flower. We press it. Press. How pretty it is! Can you see the flowers? Then, for the extra clay, we can help her decorate the castle. Press it lightly. tightly. Remove the extra on the side. Okay, we're helping her decorate the castle in time for the party tonight. We will use the mold here to create a crown for Belle. See? Here we have a crown for Belle. We'll create some laces for the dress. More laces for the dress. Our castle is almost complete. So let's decorate them with ribbons. We will use this mold below to create our patterns. The potter's wheel will help us make the ribbons and accessories. Add some accessories here, some decoration. So here we are, the decorated castle. Belle is having a party tonight with her friends, and the castle is well decorated. Thanks for watching. Welcome to Toy Park. Today we're going to review these 8 surprise eggs. We're going to be opening them one by one to see what's inside. Okay, we're going to start with this one. Surprise egg number 1 is a pink one. I'm so excited to see what's inside. It's a Smurf. Hello. So cute. Okay, next we're going to take an orange egg. Crack it open. Oh, another Smurf. We try this one. Surprise! Oh, there's another Smurf. Oh, next, take the next one. Take the next one. Let's see what we got here. Surprise! Oh, we have another Smurf here. Hello! Okay, we get another one. Let's see what we get here. I'm excited to see what we have here. grandpa's fur. Another one. Open it up. Let's see what we have here. Oh, another Smurf. Cute one. Hello. Try to open up this blue one. Okay, let's see what we got here. Crack it open. Oh, we got another Smurf here. See? Oh, so cute. He's wearing a baker's hat. Lastly, we have the last egg. Let's see what we got here. Surprise! We have another Smurf here. Oh, what's he sitting on? Let me see. Oh, it's a gift box. So we have 8 Smurfs here all together. They look all pretty and nice. Cute and adorable. Thanks for watching. Bye. Welcome to Toy Park. Today we're going to review these 5 surprise eggs we have. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. I can't wait to open them up. Okay, let's open them right now. It's very sticky. See? Let's open it up. See what we get here. Oh, it's a Minnie Mouse. See? It looks like a car to me. Let's see what's the other part we have here. Okay, it's a wheel. To attach it here. And place Minnie in front. So we got our car here. It's a Minnie Mouse car. Okay. For our second egg, let's open it up. Surprise! Here we get, oh, it's Donald Duck. little duck. Next, we open up this. Okay, let's shake it. I wonder what's inside. Let's open it up. Wow. Oh, guess what we have? Yeah, it's correct. It's a Minnie Mouse toy. Next, we get another one. Open it up. Oh, it's a Winnie the Pooh. Okay, lastly, our last surprise egg. Let's see what we got here. Open it up. Oh, finally, we got the Mickey Mouse here. See? Yeah, it's a Mickey. Okay guys, we have the Mickey Mouse and Friends here. We have Mickey, Minnie, we have Winnie the Pooh. We have Donald Duck. And we have the Minnie Mouse car. Thanks for watching, guys. Bye. Welcome to Toy Park. Do you love Hello Kitty? I do. Today I'm going to review these 12 Hello Kitty. They are my friends. See how beautiful they are? Very colorful. Okay, let me introduce you to my friends. This is Hello Kitty Iris. She wears a green dress, and as you can see, there is a room that is decorated on her dress. This is Hello Kitty. She wears a pink dress, and there is a cow that is decorated on her dress. She represents Taurus. She looks adorable and pretty. Next, we have this Hello Kitty. She wears a pink dress. And as you can see, there's also a small Hello Kitty as a decoration in her dress. She represents Gemini. Here is another friend. She wears a blue dress. There is a crab decoration in her dress. She represents Cancer. I love the crab decorated in her dress. She looks very pretty. Here is another kitty. She wears a green dress, and there is a lion that is decorated on her dress. She represents the Leo sign. She looks so pretty. Here is Kitty in a pink dress. Guess what? She has a heart that is decorated on her dress. She represents Virgo. Oh, she looks so adorable, so pink. Here we have another kitty. She wears a yellow dress. She represents Libra. Isn't she pretty in this yellow dress? Here is another kitty. She wears an orange dress. Oh, she has a scorpion decoration on her dress. She looks very pretty. Isn't she looking so cute to you? Oh, sorry, it fell down. Here we have another kitty in yellow dress. Guess what she has in here? Oh, yeah, you're right, it's an arrow. Okay, this kitty friend of us represents Sagittarius. Here we have another one. She's wearing a pink dress. Okay, it looks like there's a goat decorated on her dress. She represents Capricorn. Oops! get another kitty. She wears a green dress. She represents Aquarius. Here's our last kitty friend. She wears a green dress. Okay, as you can see, there are some fishes decorated in her dress. She represents Pisces. Oh, isn't she so cute? Thanks for watching us. Bye!